Good morning, Kilmer community. Happy Friday. It is Friday, December 17th, 2021. Hope everyone's having a great morning so far. It's a beautiful day, and I know it's going to be another great day at the Kilmer School. All right, we have our three core values here, and let's listen in to some friends as they share what the core values look like for them.
Hi, my name is Celia, and I'm in Ms. Henderson's third grade class.
Hi, my name is Damon. I'm in Ms. Henderson's third grade class.
The three core values are respect, responsibility, and empathy.
The way I show empathy is by holding the door for others.
The way I show respect is by helping others when they need it.
Bye!
Great job to our Kilmer Scholars in third grade. Those are great examples, of what our core values look like at the Kilmer School. Great job. And as a reminder, we're going to continue to work on cooperation. We cooperate to work together to get something done. I've seen many examples here at the lower, and I know Ms. Moses has seen some great examples at the upper of not only our Kilmer Scholars, but our incredible staff, our great teachers working together to get something done. So great job, everyone. Let's continue to cooperate. All right, so again, this was another exciting week here at the Kilmer School. Today is the last day of our food drive. As I've been saying, it's a season of giving. It's not too late to donate an item today. And as a reminder, as I mentioned, it's a season of giving, so we want to make sure our Kilmer families, as well as the families here in Boston, have what they need over the holiday season. We just finished our book fair this week, so thank you to all of our parent volunteers and all our staff that set up the book fair, and to you, our families, and our students for purchasing books. And yes, in a moment, we'll have a special announcement for a special school spirit day next week, but we'll have to wait on that for a moment. And we are also having another community meeting / talent show in a couple weeks, not until January, but it's never too late to share your talent with us. And with that, I'd like to share a very special announcement of some activities going to happen next week. Let's listen in. Job to our friends in Ms. Nicole's room and Mr. Mike's room, Mr. Chuck's room. What an awesome job to all our students in that classroom. Thank you. So yes, we're going to have not only one day of school spirit, but we're going to have four. On Monday is festive sweater day. On Tuesday, you can wear a crazy hat or socks or hair day. On Wednesday, you can dress like your favorite holiday character. And on Thursday is a PJ day. So again, great job to all of our friends in Ms. Nicole, Mr. Chuck's, and Mr. Mike's room. Thank you for that amazing video. And we look forward to another week of fun next week. All right. And as a reminder to all of our Kilmer Scholars, we love you. We care about you. We believe in you. And I just want to remind everyone again that the Kilmer is a safe place to work and learn, and we're gonna have another great day. Peace.